We gave up living there after some supernatural episodes. There is no denying, Mr. Otis, the Canterville Castle is haunted. I hope you do not mind living with a ghost.
Welcome to Canterville Castle.